roof.
Look at this.
The dining room was tiny.
But they're like in like the same like spot.
Yeah. Careful. Listen. When we walk, we step nicely. We don't drag anything. They just. Well, because they just did the floors and the painting.
Well, not here. I don't think here.
No, that's fine. Okay.
Think about the sea spot third one, right?
Walk room.
This is not as big.
Yeah.
No, the kitchen is not as big as our old place.
Maybe we'll put all our extra things in here since you don't have much.
Yeah, I don't have much.
Okay. Eli, this is you and Micah.
Yeah, you and Micah are going to sleep together. This is stupid.
Although the TV connection is in here.
There's a TV connection upstairs.
Yeah, I know. But I mean, for
you?
Yeah, I know.
Wait, there's none in here?
Can we fit our stuff in here?
I think so. We
have our bed facing that way.
Bed is so
big,
though. But then where do we put the TV and all the stuff?
Maybe this could be the kids' room.
Where are they going to put all the toys and all that? And we can't fit two beds in here.
I think we measured everything and we would be fine.
We measured. Our bed is quite big, you know that?
I know.
But we have to push it against.
Micah, stay here.
Or we could have it in the middle.
Maybe.
Or have just enough space to walk.
Micah's bed is gonna be in that room now, right?
Not for now.
Oh yeah, because he's not.
So maybe have his bed, ours, and then
Micah's not sleeping alone.
And then set up like this.
Micah's not sleeping in Micah. But Micah's gonna be allowed in this room, right?
Yeah. The toys will be up here.
Yeah. No toys downstairs.
What's up? But not. This is the washroom, guys. Oh, that's weird.
So this is it.
Why is it blurry? Oh, there we go.
Yeah, ready up.
This is the washroom.
Wait, let me see. Okay, so
pretty big. Hello. You like the echo, Micah? This would be Sam's room. This would be our room. And this is gonna be eventually Eli's and Micah's room. Because they need a bigger space to run around. So that it's yeah. But I love this area right here. Like, look how spacious it is.
And listen, we can put the gate.
Yeah, exactly.
This block.
Exactly.
Yeah. Like how we had it downstairs. Here, and then I guess the wall over here.
I love it.
My cat's going probably here.
The only thing that I would miss is the kitchen from the other place, because the kitchen was huge at the other place. But
our living room
is... I know, it's a lot bigger than the living room. Are you guys happy?